entire farm. They don't pay salary.
This is yeah people.
Okay.
This is the old meal. They don't pay.
They don't pay me now, opting. Please wait a word. Who watch this guy video now?
Motivational speaker.
I know.
I know this guy. It always makes sense.
No problem.
Please wait, don't skip this video. I am seeing the sadness in your face. They are not paying you well. And you're thinking, I want to tell you something. They are bribing you with little salary.
What?
You need to quit your job now. Look at me, well dressed. As of the last 5 years, I was not doing well. I was very poor. But now I am making millions. I want to pray for you. As you are about to leave your job now, you will make more money. You'll be a billionaire in the next 2 years.
Yeah,
for about 5 minutes and you're sitting out here doing nothing? Are you playing with your job? You are playing here?
I don't wish I was in the house for no reason at all. Even the salary you're supposed to pay, that they're calling bribe, they're supposed to pay us, they're owing us for 2 months. Boss, respectfully, I have to resign. I can't do this again.
Are you still leaving? I really understand that it's hardship. The economy is so terrible now, and I'm willing to pay your last salary.